You know how this goes. We had to read some Flyers Facebook comments.
Beware.
There we go.
We are going to a very deep, dark place on the internet. Yep. Everyone is a GM.
Yep.
Everyone is a coach. Yep. Everyone is going to get traded.
Everything sucks.
It's time for Penguins Facebook comments.
Okay, these are Flyers Facebook comments.
Yes.
After losing Game 3, 5-1 to the Penguins, Joe B., I've been a Flyers fan since their inception. Mm. All right. Joe B. basically runs the team
now.
Okay, he's basically the GM. I'm tired of living off the 70s. I'm tired of fans blaming the refs. I'm tired of the fans not understanding how great Crosby is. I'm tired of the organization not addressing the need for a top-shelf goalie. And most of all, I'm tired of wait till next year.
Oh, no.
I mean, Joe B. is just tired.
Oh, no.
He has just had enough, man.
He's been around forever, too.
Ian D. here, I need a drink, and we need better fighters. Yep, that's
all right.
That's how you win Stanley Cups. The Penguins have proven it for the last 2 years. The better fighters win the Stanley Cups.
Go ahead.
Ian D., you're a moron.
Get more fighters, absolutely.
Flyers Facebook comments after they lose 5-1 to the Penguins. Alec W. turned off this game.
Oh, no.
Just wait till Crosby and Malkin retire.
Oh.
The Pens will be ass.
That's what we're at.
They keep trading away draft picks. It's going to catch up to them.
What you're hoping for as a Flyers fan now?
Yeah, but the Crosby-Malkin generation is going to have like 4 to 5 Stanley Cups to show for it.
You just wait.
But one day you're going to be ass Penguins. All right. Okay, then.
Penguins?
Sure. That'll be... Google ass Penguin right now. See what comes up.
All right. Okay.
Diane M. here. They should remove the Flyers logo from their uniforms and replace it with pussycats.
What?
That's what they represent. No hitting, no trying to send a message for the next game. The Philadelphia pussycats.
Pussycats?
That's my team, Ed Snyder. You know, who owned the Flyers. He passed away recently. Ed Snyder is rolling over in his grave. I mean, no, he's not. He's dead.
Yeah, I don't think it's possible for him to roll.
Maybe, though, if somebody whispered to him, hey, Ed, they're playing like the Philadelphia Pussycats. Maybe he would give a roll then.
It's possible. Maybe, I don't know.
Jim M. here. These are Flyers Facebook comments after losing 5-1 to the Penguins in Game 3. Coach Hacks. Has no fire or pulse. Every time the TV camera flashes to him, it looks like he is pondering if the fart he just made was really a fart or he pooped his pants a little.
Tough look.
Let's go with Lucas C. here. Can't wait for Mikey and Bob to read the comments on their show. It's going to be so good. We always love when our listeners sneak in the comments there. These are Flyers Facebook comments after they lose to the Penguins. Joey P., time to rebuild this team. I took off my jersey for the final time this season. I will not watch the rest of these playoffs.
Oh, no.
Jarreau and Simmons need to go. They aren't Philadelphia. They're just collecting a check from all you morons that will buy tickets to go see these bums.
Oh, no.
Go Eagles. Oh, we just lost Joey P., y'all.
So you won't be lonely. So you won't be lonely.
Took the jersey off. You bums.
So you won't be lonely.
Joey P.'s gone. Gonna miss Flyers hockey. And I'm gonna miss Flyers hockey. Joey P. is done after the Flyers go down 2-1 in their series versus the Penguins. Mike N. here, Flyers Facebook comments. Broad Street ballerinas at it again.
Whoa.
Total embarrassment. No heart in this group. 47 years I've been a Flyers fan.
Oh, watch out.
This does not resemble any Flyers team in my lifetime. I am done watching this series. Aw, damn, Flyers. You just lost Mike N.
So you won't be lonely.
Broad Street Ballerinas.
You won't be lonely.
47 years.
All done.
Not my team.
You won't be lonely. And I'm gonna miss Flyers hockey. And I'm gonna miss Flyers hockey. How amazing is it that fans, after their sports team loses has to jump online to let everybody know that they're done. Ooh, we care.
This was it. I'm out.
Jonathan S., this was the most pathetic effort I've seen in my 37 years watching Flyers hockey.
God,
the credentials are out, right?
Wow.
How do you play your best hockey the first 10 minutes, then suck the rest of the game? The team was not ready. I blame Hackstall and his stupid lost look behind the bench. No fire and no balls. He needs to do something to shake up game four, and I better not see Elliott in the net.
No balls.
Thomas R. here. Bunch of bandwagon fans at the game. This crowd needs to get loud. Is that going to make goals, Tom?
The bandwagon fans are there.
I've been a fan since the beginning of 1967. And know that the crowd noise is the key factor in their push. Holy God, Thomas R.
Log off.
The fans in this building is for sure a graveyard. Pittsburgh's arena is much more hostile. Liz, you've been a fan since 67, Tom. Get in the arena and go wild then. What do you want?
He can't get in because all the bandwagon fans are there, obviously.
You get down 4-1. You going nuts? No.
All it took was two losses to get to blame it on the bandwagon fans.
Flyers Facebook comments here. Steve B., these guys should be embarrassed. What a disgrace. Ed Snyder, who, owned the team, is turning over in his grave.
Oh, no.
This is an organization with a profound history of winning.
Okay.
I mean, really? No.
Profound history?
No. I mean, listen, you can like the Flyers, you can hate the Flyers. Even as a Flyer fan, you cannot say that the organization has a profound history of winning.
Ed's barrel rolling in his grave. The history's been tarnished.
They should not be privileged to wear that emblem over their hearts because they don't play with any heart. Gutless group of underachievers. Let's go with Scott A. here. These are Flyers Facebook comments. We'll finish with this one. After the Penguins beat them 5-1, they're up 2-1 in the series. Scott A. Let's go, Sixers! How's Pittsburgh's basketball team doing? Oh, you can't afford one. Did you just, hold on. Did Scott just burn us with, we have an NBA team?
Can't afford one.
What do you mean we can't afford one?
Got it.
It's like when you're getting beat up in a fight, right? You have no chance of winning the fight. You're just getting beat up, and then all of a sudden you just yell, I pooped my pants! It's like, that doesn't end the fight. That's you just saying you pooped your pants.
And we'll laugh at you.
You really flame through the Facebook comments with, oh yeah? They might be winning cups in Pittsburgh. We might have just lost 5-1.
Sure, yeah.
Penguins might have a 2-1 series lead, but... Show me an NBA team, you bastard!
Got him! Got him!